Well, got a storm coming. I can see like a shelf or something starting to come in, so storm's just about here now. Still isn't doing a whole lot. Should be here pretty soon. Ooh, that was a good one. Nice. Okay. Wait, do they have internet over there?
Huh?
They have internet over there, don't they?
Yeah.
You should check the radar if you can. See what it looks like. The weather radio hasn't gone off anymore, so it must mean the storm. Ooh, nice. The storm isn't severe. Wow. Here. New batteries. Oh, jeez. Come down hard. Wow, oh man, that was close. Getting close. It's hard to know where to film because we're getting stuff, we're getting lightning from all directions. Whoa! That's gonna be loud. Kill these lights here. Let's see, real quick. There we go. Oh, I might be able to see the lightning a little better. Well, let's get a big one like right there, that'd be nice. Did you see the radar?
Yeah.
How's it look?
It's still a kick star. Beep!
Where Grandpa Bill is right now?
Uh-huh.
It is. Red, 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 red.
Nice. Is it actually headed towards Marshall?
Yep.
Sweet. How much farther does it have to go?
Across I-70.
Ah, ooh, that's close. Yep. Nice. I'm gonna have to change these batteries soon.
Huh?
I'm gonna have to change these batteries. They're low. Whoa!
There's some right here.
Alright. Some
right there.
Okay.
And those are only heavy duty batteries, so if you need more, I've got alkalines.
Alright.
I always stop that before you come.
Yeah. Record for a little longer and then we're gonna change the batteries out and keep filming. Is there a tree branch on those? Okay, never mind. There's a tree branch laying across the lines. Alright, let's change your batteries real quick. Well, hold on after this. Alright, gotta do this quickly.